careful of those things. Remember, the dragon strikes through them.
I have to be all set in case Drummond calls.
Have you heard from the Queen of the Orient, Johnny?
Why, no, Mr. Drummond.
Give me those headphones. Ace Drummond calling Queen of the Orient. Ace Drummond calling Queen of the Orient. Answer, Queen of the Orient.
What are you going to do, Drummond?
We've got to stop that ship. We heard the dragon give orders to bring her down.
But isn't it dangerous to try to contact her?
We've got to take that chance. Ace Drummond calling Queen of the Orient.
When the pilot answers, let him have it.
Queen of the Orient, go ahead, Drummond.
Turn back. Turn back.
It's Drummond. He says turn back.
Look, the chain ball. The dragon's gonna strike.
Then Drummond.
The dragon will get us all if you don't heed his warning.
He's still breathing.
Hold it, Johnny. You're not leaving yet.
I go get doctor. So you're not hurt, Ace.
I'm all right, Billy. Thanks to your quick work and Jerry. Are you sure you weren't going to report to the dragon?
Don't know, Mr. Dragon.
Don't give us that. You work for him.
I saw him put the gate bar on the radio.
I've had my suspicions of you for a long time, Johnny, and now we've got you. Better talk.
Have nothing to say. Don't know, Mr. Dragon. You make a mistake, Mr. Drummond.
I'd like to believe you, Johnny, but the evidence against you is too strong. I'm going to lock you up until morning.
I begin to understand a great many things. This man was in an ideal position to reveal all our plans, Mr. Dragon.
That would explain the dragon's attack on the airport and our plane.
But why is the dragon so determined to keep international airways out of Mongolia?
I believe I can answer that. The presence of the airport interferes with his plan to get possession of a Jade Mountain, which Becky's father discovered.
That's why the dragon's keeping my father prisoner.
In heaven's name, who is this dragon?
Who got Johnny Wong his job here?
Henry Key.
Henry Key? A member of the International Airways Commission? Well, that's unbelievable.
We'll know more about that after the authorities question Johnny Wong.
Wind that sings between two wings, making a song, rushing along. Let it be clear or cloudy weather, my great and I together. Up in the clouds, far from the crowd, below, zooming along with a song. Give me a motor's roar, give me a plane to soar into the blue, following through. Give me a trail to blaze, 'cause the rest of my days I'm gonna fly, and it's gonna be high. Give me luck and a happy landing, and a tailwind good and strong. Give me the open sky, give me a ship to fly, give me a song, give me a ship and a song.
Goodbye, Peggy. I hope that when the authorities make Johnny talk, maybe he'll be able to tell us where the dragon's been keeping your father prisoner.
Oh, I hope so. Gee, Ace, can I go too?
Not this time, Billy. Your job's to stay here and keep your eyes peeled. Take good care of Peggy. So long.
Come on, Peggy. I'll show you my new Scott plane I'm working with.
All right.
Peggy, isn't this a honey? I'll bet you'll fry 100 yards.
Be careful, Billy. Ace didn't want anything to happen to the player wheel.
Say, you know, Peggy, it's funny the way that dragon makes that thing talk.
Have Higgin called in yet?
No.
Say, I'm tired of playing nursemaid to old man Trainer.
I'm nursemaid him just as soon as he tells us where that mountain of jade is.
Ace Drummond has all his way to town with Johnny Wong, a prisoner. Now is your chance to strike. The dragon commands.
I'd better go check with the others. That is, if you're not afraid to stay with old man Trainer.
He better not try any monkey business with me. Hey, Trainer, here's your food. Trainer, wake up!
What's the matter?
matter, sick?
No.
Get away from you.
I couldn't help it. You know what the dragon will do to us if we don't get him back. You look for him while I get the alarm.
Watch this one, Peggy.
That's great, Billy.
D4 calling. Emergency. Dr. Trainer has escaped from the Hall of Dead Kings. Probably heading for the airport. Stop him at all costs.
Peggy, where are you? Gee, Peggy, where were you? That last place is fast.
Oh, I'm sorry, Billy, I missed it. Your father called. He wants you in the office right away.
All right.
Henry Keene.
He seems pretty sure of himself. Keep your eyes open, Jerry.
You do the talking, Ace. I'll keep him covered.
So at last you've come out in the open, Mr. Keene.
I trouble you to release Johnny Wong.
You can't have him.
He's staying with us. What for? You're coming along, too.
You forced my hand, Mr. Drummond. I didn't want to do this.
No, you don't. Don't make a move.
This will explain everything.
Mongolian Secret Service. Ah, oh, that's a fake.
There's a number under this insignia. It's on the level. What's your code number, Key?
X9.
It's okay, Jerry. Put your gun down.
Then he ain't the dragon? Well, what about this guy? Maybe he's a dragon.
I'm sorry to disappoint you. Johnny Wong is one of my most efficient operators.
Well, maybe I'm the dragon.
I certainly had you all wrong, Key.
No time for that now. We must get back to the airport before the dragon strikes.
Yes. Ever since you blocked the dragon's plans by recovering the missing page from Trainer's diary, we have been afraid the dragon would strike the trainers from his daughter. Especially since you are not there to protect her, Mr. Drummond.
I'll fly back with you, Key. Harry, you and Johnny get back to the airport.
Thank you.
Peggy.
She's gone to Hall of Dead Kings.
The Hall of Dead Kings? What for?
I don't know. I found this note just after she'd gone.
I heard that my father has escaped from the Hall of the Dead Kings. I'm going to try and find him. She must have taken the monastery road. We've got to stop her.
We can overtake her in my car.
Good. There she is now.
For?
He's gone into the monastery.
Well, can we go too?
I have a better plan.
Suppose we faster?
No, there's no side road.
It looks like Peggy's car.
I hope nothing has happened to her.
Tracks lead to the monastery. You stay here.
I say, did Miss Trainor come in here?
Miss Trainor?
Yes, the American girl from the airport.
No woman is permitted in this monastery.
Of course, Miss Trainor is here. She's with the Holy One.
I must see her at once, Chang Ho.
Certainly, Mr. Trainor.
Thank you.
Why do you hide the truth, Guy Jack? If the Holy One knew, he would send you to your prayer wheel for penance.
You shame me, worthy Chang Ho. I will go to my prayer wheel.
Peace be with you.
What happened, Holy One? Where is Miss Trainor?
She was with me when two men disguised as monks struck me down and took her away.
Look after him, Chang Ho.
Dragon.
Let me out of here.
Word from the dragon. Ace Drummond is snooping around. Get ready.
You'll be very comfortable here, Miss Trainor, as long as you remain in this room.
Who is it?
It's me, Peggy.
Dad. been so worried about you.
Oh, there's no time for that. I must get you out of here. Is the window locked on the inside?
It's nailed. And the door's locked.
Don't worry, dear. I'll open the door.
Oh, my dear. I never thought I'd see you again.
Dragon.